Hi, in this video we will solve another simple problem. So here is written that determine the largest axial load P that can be safely supported by a flat steel bar consisting of two portions, both 10 mm thickness is given and respectively 40 and 60 mm wide. These are the dias, like small d is equal to 40 mm, big d is equal to 60 mm, and connected by fillets of radius r is equal to 8. Assume an allowable normal stress of 165 megapascal. So here we have d is equal to 60 mm, small d is equal to 40 mm, thickness is equal to 10 mm, and radius of fillet is equal to 8 mm. So first of all we will find d by d and r by d. So here we have d by d 60 by 40 1.50 and r by d 8 by 40 is equal to 0.20. So from these d by d and r by d from graph we will find the value of k, stress concentration factor. We have d by d equals to 1.50, where we have 1.5 lies there. D by d equals to 2, d by d equals to 1.5, 1.3 there, but we choose 1.5 because our d by d is equals to 1.5. then we have r by d is equals to here along x-axis we have r by d, so it has 0.20. so here is 0.20 and 1.50 there's, and we connect it there. So K stress concentration factor value is equal to K equals to 1.82. now apply formula. We have formula K equals to sigma max by sigma average. So sigma average equals to sigma max divided by K. Above portion we have value of sigma max 165. Assume here it is written that assume an allowable normal stress of 165 megapascal. So 165 megapascal divided by K stress concentration factor, we have sigma average equals to 90.7 megapascal. Then the definition of average stress equals to force by area or pressure by area. In order to find this P, we have area into average. So thickness is given and dia is given, multiply by 40 into 10 into sigma average 90.7 megapascal here, and we have 36.3 into 10 is to power 3 newton, means 36.3 kilonewton. So this is our numerical. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Thank you very much.